Hey guys, okay, so I want to teach you how to get rid of an unwanted download that just somehow automatically pops up when you are trying to watch a video or a movie or whatever on a website from these pop-up ads. So here we go. So you see this arrow up top? Okay, I'm going to drop it down. So you just touch it and drop it down. You see like that? And what you need to do is you select. So I'm going to touch on the download. So touch on it again. Okay, move the arrow key. Okay.
Right. Okay, so you see it took you to the downloads page. Now what you're going to do is you're going to tap on the and see how it got selected. You got to do it for a few seconds. Okay, so it's selected. Okay, so now you're going to come to the right of your screen and you just click the